Never will you see such fine steel as you will in this shop. Swords, axes, hammers, we have more than enough weapons for everyone. If you feel the need to part with your gold, you've come to the right place, traveler. How can I help you?Looking for anything in particular? Never will you see such fine steel as you will in this shop.
Next. You don't have the look of the Dark Elves about you. My name be Torgir, Torgir of Brungor's clan. You've come at an ill time, traveler. This camp is all that remains of our clan. We were forced to fall back when a patrol of Dark Elves invaded our mines.Scores of us fell beneath their poison blades, and they knew when and how to strike us. We were forced to collapse all exit tunnels, save one, and regroup here on the surface. Now only a handful of us remain. Turn back from here, traveler. The mines are closed and there's nothing for you here.I won't ask for your help, traveler, but if you could help us drive those Shadow Cloak demons back into the depths, we'd welcome the extra blade. Getting back into the mines is the second of our troubles. Our leader Colgrim took the key for the mine entrance with him when he and three of our clan went to climb Burning Eye.That peak in the distance. They seek to light the signal fire atop Burning Eye and summon our brothers from Easting. Trouble is, it's been here a day and a half and I've seen no signal fire from the top of the peak. I fear they may have been ambushed on the way there. Without the signal fire,we can expect no aid from the nearby towns. And without the key, we cannot even re-enter the mines to try and take it back from the drow. The gate to the mines was sealed with our key of Dumathone. No ordinary key. Merely touching it to our gate causes the cracks and spaces of the gate.To become solid stone. Not even a battering ram could break the gate now. It keeps us from entering, but at least it keeps the drow trapped in the mines, for now. I wish you luck, and may Clangadid's twin axes bury themselves in your enemies.